Welcome inside our Time Warner Cable Sportsnet studios for the Jack in the Box Halftime Report. Chris McGee, Big Game, James Worthy, Coach Dave Miller, and a very special guest, Lakers General Manager Mitch Kupchak. Mitch, welcome. Your thoughts on the first half, especially Steve Nash. We were all watching the game together. We were getting real excited. He seems to just make the game so easy for guys.
Yeah, it's exciting, you know, for several reasons. You know, this is our, you know, initial broadcast with Time Warner, and there's an awful lot of excitement with the team, you know, going into training camp and now with the first preseason game. I think it's going to take some time for the guys to, you know, really get to know each other really well. But for a first half of the first preseason game, you know, they move the ball really well. It's going to be fun to play with Steve. You know, one of our additions didn't even play today, and I thought we played pretty good.
Mitch, when you look at the Howard and the Nash trade, it will go down an epic move. Talk about keeping Jordan Hill, your thought process.
Well, you know, Jordan, when we made that trade with Derek and Houston last year, there were a couple of players that were possibles in terms of us taking back a player. And he had fallen out of favor in Houston, and we knew we needed a big player. And he's a young, developing player. So a lot of times you know, get a player who's bounced around a little bit, but still young, you take a chance on him. So when we got him, he was injured, didn't play for 3 or 4 weeks, and got down on himself a little bit. But that one Oklahoma City game, our coach gave him a big chance, and he played great. And then he was in the rotation for the rest of the year. And he's had a great training camp to date.
Let's talk about your patience as a general manager. You know, a few years ago, everybody said, trade Andrew Bynum, get rid of him. We got to get rid of him now. But you were patient enough to wait until the right time, and then you land a big trade like Dwight Howard. Talk about how patient played a big part in your decision there.
Well, I just talked a little bit about young players. You do have to be patient with young players. Jordan Hill is another great example, and hopefully he continues to play well. With Andrew, we drafted him. He was 17 years old, and we knew he was, you know, large, great hands, great kid, great family, very, very bright. And when we drafted somebody like that at 17, you know it's going to take some time. And as a big player, you know that big players typically develop later, you know, than other players do. So, patience with Andrew, was a virtue. But, the organization, the franchise and ownership, and I work very closely with Jim Buss, there's not much that, we're going to do a knee-jerk reaction on. The franchise has been in good hands for over 30 years now, and very experienced, very stable ownership. So I think that's a big plus for ownership and management.
Mitch, thank you so much for taking the time and spending it with us right here at the Jack in the Box Halftime Report. We appreciate it. Halftime in Fresno.